And you have a nephew?
I have multiple nephews. Multiple nephews and one niece. One new niece.
Do they brag?
Yeah.
Who made a girl in your family? How did that happen?
Brother number three, and we don't know how it happened.
Wow. I mean, amazing.
We're assuming it's him anyway.
Yeah. Do they love the fact and brag about the fact that you are Superman as well?
Absolutely, yes. And a good story, my nephew Thomas, he went to school one day and it was, you know, talk about your family day, and he was telling all the school kids that his uncle was Superman. And of course, the teacher then said, Thomas, look, we don't lie in school. we don't do that. Right. Sort of, I appreciate good storytelling, yes, but it's not a good habit to get into. And Thomas was stood by his guns and went, no, but my uncle is Superman, and I swear he is, I promise. And so she got upset with him, he got in trouble, and then my sister-in-law was pulled aside when she was picking him up from school, and the teacher said, look, we don't encourage our children to tell lies in school. And I recommend that you would do the same. And of course, then she said, about what exactly? Knowing that Thomas is, he does tell tall tales. But she was all in. She's like, oh no, not again.
Right.
And then she went, she was saying that his uncle is Superman. She went, oh, I hate to tell you this. It's all true.
Right, yeah.
You should speak at career day.
Yeah.